And now we move from Ankara to Roma. And due to technical problems, it was not possible to have Italy in the group of co-leads, but it's a very important member of our co-leads. So in Italy, I welcome my good friend, Prime Minister Giuseppe Conte. Giuseppe, thank you for joining this global effort. You will carry the torch of the next G20 presidency. So please, you have the floor.
Thank you very much, Ursula. Dear colleagues, dear global citizens, dear friends, faced with an unprecedented global threat, the international community has only one effective option to defeat the virus: cooperation. From the very outset, Italy is a committed member of the International Alliance Against the Coronavirus. Last week, we launched the COVID-19 accelerator and supported a call to action to scale up efforts to ensure equitable and universal access to vaccination, treatment, and diagnostics. Italy wants to have a special role in this endeavor, not only as a country which, unfortunately, has gathered a lot of experience in the fight against the virus and is now ready to share it. Italy is also the incoming G20 presidency in 2021. During our mandate, we are willing to promote effective multilateralism as the best political accelerator to win this battle by strengthening health systems, by providing concrete support to our citizens, and by fostering a sustainable, equitable, and long-lasting recovery. Today, I'm honored to announce the following pledges on behalf of the Italian people. We will contribute 140 million euros to all the three organizations. We'll contribute 10 million euros to CEPI to accelerate research to find a vaccine. We also contribute 10 million euros to the World Health Organization to continue supporting the most vulnerable countries in the preparedness and the response to COVID-19. We will allocate half a million euros to COVID-19 response mechanism of the Global Fund. And finally, since distributing vaccines safely and effectively must be our common priority, we commit to contribute 120 million euros over the next, say, 5 years to Gavi for the global immunization from COVID-19 and other diseases. Dear colleagues, dear friends, as a responsible international stakeholder, Italy is ready to stand by you all during this difficult journey. Together we will make it. Thank you.
Grazie, Giuseppe. Grazie. Grazie.